everyone. My name is Banshinath, and I'm a PhD student in the neuroscience program under the supervision of Professor Jean-Pierre Julien. My PhD thesis title is The Creation of a Mouse Model of Giant Axonal Neuropathy Suitable for the Therapeutic Testing. The giant axonal neuropathy or human GAN disease is a fatal autosomal recessive neurodegenerative disorder which is caused by the lack of function in the human digoxin gene. The GAN disease is characterized by the loss of ambulance, ataxia, paralysis, and the generally death are reported during the second decade of the life. So the objective of my study is to generate a novel transgenic mouse model which could mimic the giant axonal neuropathy disease phenotype. Typically, these mice will lack the digoxin gene and overexpress a intermediate filament like periferin, which will help us to accelerate the typical phenotype in a mice model so that we could take the advantage of this GAN disease mice model to study the disease pathology progression mechanism in a mice, and further we can use this mice model for different type of therapeutic testing. Apart from my research work, during my free time I like to do pencil sketches, and I also like to study in different kind of novels and books. My name is Banshinath, and I'm a proud recipient of the Ajadin Fellowship at Servo Brain Research Center.